In this video, we will explain how to increase your storage space in the Medit Link. After processing, your scanned data is saved both to the local PC and the cloud. If the cloud storage space is insufficient, you will be asked to either free up space or sign up for a cloud storage plan. We recommend getting a cloud storage plan as it is the easiest way to increase your cloud storage capacity. For a reasonable price on our 10 terabytes plan, you can get 10 terabytes of cloud storage. This plan ensures a comfortable data upload and download experience. To help you decide on the plan, we recommend learning more about the scan data in our Medit Link data video. If you don't want to subscribe to a plan, you can free up space by deleting existing files. There are three ways to clean up files in the Medit Link. The first one is to delete cases from the case box. Select all the cases you don't need and click Delete. The second one is to delete a single case file when it is opened. Just find the delete icon at the top. Note that these two options will delete files only from your cloud storage. If you have accidentally deleted the wrong file, it can be restored from the trash box. And the third option is to keep the case file, but delete specific data parts from it. Open File Viewer to select and delete separate data. This option deletes data from both the local and the cloud storage without transferring it to the trash box. Please note that you cannot restore data deleted this way. Another method to manage your storage space is to delete files in bulk using the Storage Management section in the Settings. In this section, you can check local and cloud storage capacity side by side. In the list below each storage chart, you can see how much space is taken by the raw data and the result files. On the top, you can set specific search period and then delete files created during that time. Use any of the above methods to free up your storage space. If you want to ensure that no important files will be lost when cleaning up storage, you need to create a backup. Use the case converting tool to compress multiple scanned data into a single .metatext file and export it before deleting files from Medit Link. In the Export section, select Cases to be compressed and choose the export location. Even if you select to compress multiple cases, the backup file format will be MetaTags. Use the Case Converting tool to import MetaTags files back to Medit Link. You can also backup files by uploading them to the cloud via Case Synchronization Manager. Use tips discussed in this video to free up your storage space and to ensure the safety of your data. For more information, you can visit our Help Center.